Hello, my name is Clara Spar and I want to introduce you to Barcelona. Barcelona is an Olympic city that is constantly standing for sport, a city where people from all over the world are always welcome. This year we will keep enjoying sport in Barcelona with the 33rd edition of the European Water Polo Championship that will take place at the Bernat Picornell swimming venue. The competition will last 15 days and it will include 92 matches between the 12 women's teams and the 16 men's teams. The program of the competition will allow toggling the competition's leaving one day for the men's teams and the following day for the women's teams. This will be the calendar of the competition. There will also be 12 hotels available for the event. All these hotels are located less than 30 minutes from the airport and 15 minutes from the venue of the competition. As every other championship, Barcelona 2018 is backed by a corporate image. This is the logo. As it could not have been otherwise, we will also have Wopit, our own mascot. The strength of water polo will be unstoppable. Don't stop it will be our slogan. The organization of the championship counts on the implication of different institutions in the country and the participation of the Spanish and Catalan swimming federations. Last November 2016, the organizing committee was created. Every day, 4,000 viewers will be able to enjoy each match. The venue of the competition, the same legendary venue that held the Olympic Games of 1992 and the World Championship of 2003 and 2013, has two swimming pools, an indoor pool for warm-up and an outdoor pool for the competition. The venue is located at a distance of 5 to 15 minutes away from the main attractions of the city, such as the Prat Airport or Plaza Catalunya. The Montjuïc Municipal Pool will be the main set for the trainings, as it is located at the same Olympic mountain of Montjuïc, whereas the Sant Jordi Pool is located at the city centre. Some other clubs from the city will also make their facilities available for the European Water Polo Championship. There will be different training venues that will provide 387 available training hours. On the resting days, the teams will be able to carry out two training sessions of 1 hour per day, and during the competition, they will have one training session of 1 hour per day. As for the hotels, the Helen family will have two options: Hotel Barcelona Center, Hotel Fairmont Juan Carlos I, both very well placed and close to the competition venue. There will be 7 hotels intended for all the teams: Hotel Fairmont Juan Carlos I, Ava Sands, Expo Barcelona, Vinci Beat, Princess Barcelona, Fira Congress, Frontier Congress. All of them are located between 15 and 25 minutes away from the competition venue. Regarding to the media, we will be able to stay at the Hotel AC Sands, Hotel Vilamarí and Hotel Silken Concordia. All these hotels are also located very close to the competition venue. We will enjoy a 700 square meter hospitality village, a 400 square meter shopping avenue, and a 1,000 square meter of fan zone, all included in a sports presentation program. Key data: 6 million budget, 108,000 tickets on sale, 23,000 overnight stays, 4,600 organization meals, 3,200 trips by public or private transport, 2,800 accreditations, 1,000 square meters of fan zone, 1,200 hours of medical services, 350 volunteers. Everything is ready. The Olympic City of Barcelona opened its doors again for the European Water Polo Championship that is about to start. So, don't stop it! Thank you.
only one.